Blood in Hebrew, as we've seen, has a numerical value of 44. But 44 is also the numerical value of mother and father in Hebrew, Av Ve'em, and it's also the numerical value of Yalad, which means to birth, and Yelid, which means child. What's the connection between all of these, and what's the deeper meaning? Think about it for a moment. Yeshua shed his dam, blood 44, that we might be born 44, as children of God 44, so that we might inherit eternal life and enter into his kingdom.